Chili. So excited to see you. I haven't seen you in forever.
How are you?
Good. Getting smaller and smaller every time I see you.
You look
okay,
so
show
cute.
Me your guns. Give me the guns. I just want to.
My name is Chili, and I've been in TLC for 20 plus years. Some of our biggest hits are Baby, 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 Waterfalls, No Scrubs.
You're jam-packed. The 12th, you perform in Atlantic City, and the 13th, you are in Maryland.
Hold up. It's not easy to date because I'm working all the time, I'm a mom, and I just have a lot going on.
Do we have to keep hope alive?
Because I need some dick in my life. Some dick. Yes, I've had my heart broken a couple times. I think that's just a part of life. The perfect man is someone who just doesn't take things too serious. Race is so not important. He could be green, I don't care. I just want a good one.
So what's going on? TLC's back on tour.
All righty.
Yes,
cheers.
I'm so happy.
So
I
excited
love the
for
stage.
You.
That's my second home.
How's Atlanta? Meeting any men there?
Well, I don't know. I haven't been, you know, dating lately.
When's the last time you went on a date?
It's been a long, long, long time.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you've dated a lot of celebrities.
Not a lot, no.
Like two or three.
Yeah.
You know?
Would you say that's a lot?
On The Millionaire Matchmaker.
TLC's back on tour.
Sonia Morgan.
So how do you feel about a shiksa?
Are you at Team Zisa?
No, believe it or not.
Heidi and Spencer. Chris Manzo.